born for the Salt people. I am 19 years old and part of the St. Charles Apache Tribe and Navajo Nation. Currently, I am a sophomore here at the U of A, majoring in public health with a double major in American Indian Studies and a minor in nutrition. I enrolled in Native SOAR because I felt like it was a great opportunity for me to give back to the Native youth by supporting and guiding them through my college experience. A few things that stuck out to me in the class was the video projects we got to do. Majority of the time, I'm cooped up in my room, staring at Microsoft with no words. But with the videos, I feel like it allows me to be more adventurous by touring the campus to express myself differently than I would with a sheet of paper. Another thing I really enjoyed about the class was the support given by the professional mentors. In college, you sort of lose that connection you built up with your mom, your cousins, auntie, or grandmother. But here in Native SOAR, you have the professional mentors and students who look out for you. Within Native SOAR, I got to mentor at Tucson High School, where I met up with my mentee to talk about college. Here I was able to teach her everything I knew and that Native SOAR taught me to encourage students like her to pursue higher education. Through our classroom experience, I learned more about the importance of family support within the Indigenous community, especially college students. What really opened my eyes was the use of the family education model. Having a strong connection with your family and education can lead you to becoming a successful college student. My family and I seem to practice something similar, as we tend to stress that education is important. As being the oldest sibling, I have this goal and weight on my shoulders to see my younger siblings become a successful college student as they grow up. Through experience working as a mentor in Native SOAR, I feel like it has served me well. It really influences me to engage in learning to work with our young Native youth, especially because I come from backgrounds similar to them. I feel like my service contributes to my academic success by exposing a small glimpse of how Native youth from all over countries should strive for college as a goal, not a dream, because it is possible. I wish the best to my mentees, and to remember to keep moving forward with your goals.